I am from Boston. And look at it.
Here we are on the East Coast.
I grew up in
of the USA. And fine.
Massachusetts.
A message in a bottle.
On the western mountains of Massachusetts. And New York.
New York City.
It's a town of Queens.
And then I moved for college.
For college.
To SCAD.
SCAD.
Savannah.
College of Art.
Art and Design.
That's in Georgia.
Then
I moved to Miami.
And I
Miami.
Happened to be walking along the beach.
And then
on the east coast of
Central Florida. So my accent has still been recognized by tourists from the UK as Bostonian, believe it or not. Maybe you do. A bottle with a message. I wonder who threw this in. There's a message poking out. Well, what an interesting find on the coast, the East Coast of the USA. Well, I suppose we should take the message out. I wonder how far it's traveled. Perhaps from another country. Another sea. Ocean. I can't wait to see what it says. A challenge. An accent challenge. So it must have traveled far. Accent. Well, here we are on the East Coast of the USA. I happen to be from Boston, Massachusetts. But I grew up in Central and Western Massachusetts. namely Brooklyn and Queens. But I went to college in Georgia, at the Savannah College of Art and Design. Let's do the challenge. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? TPing. Or toilet papering. What is the bug that curls into a ball when you touch it? It is called soda. What do you call gym shoes? Address a group of people. Well, where I'm from, we say you guys, and it doesn't matter what your gender is, it's just you guys. But apparently, that's no longer PC. So I could adapt to the South, where I have lived now the majority of my life, and just say y'all. But that's gonna take some training. What do you call the spider that has an oval body and extremely long legs? Your grandparents. Well, they have different names because they are from different places and have different ethnicities. So, I am a total nut. I can go into that if you would like. But as for now, the challenge just asks, what do we call them? So, my grandparents were called reason. Contraption. Groceries. Shopping cart. And the next question is, what do you call it when it rains while it's sunny? What do you call it when it rains while it's sunny? A sun shower. And they come with rainbows. Rainbows. We could call them rainbow makers, but we don't. We call them sun showers. What is the item you change the channel on a TV with? A remote. And its full name is remote control. Words. There's a list of words. A list of words. To say. Let's say them. Aunt. Roof. Root. Wash. Oil. Theater. Iron. Salmon. Caramel. Fire. Water. Water. Sure. But if we're being like sarcastic or something, we say sure. But sure. For reassuring. Oh, reassuring. Data. Ruin. Crayon. New Orleans. But before I moved down south, we would say New Orleans. And then I learned it was New Orleans. And actually, if you're from there, it's New Orleans. But I say New Orleans because it's like a mix of the two. New Orleans. Pecan. How do I say that? Pecan. pecan. But there was a cookie that my dad loved, and he probably still loves it, and it was called Pecan Sandies. So if it's pecan, it's, I don't know, it changes. And the next word's very fitting, both. 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 Again. 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 Again and again and again and again. Probably. 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 Spitting image. Spitting image. Spitting image. Spitting image. Spitting image. Spitting image. Alabama. 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 Lawyer. 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 Coupon. 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 It's changing. Coupon. Coupon. Mayonnaise. 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 Syrup. 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 Pajamas. 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 Pajamas, y'all, you guys, y'all. Pajamas. Cot. 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 Naturally. 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 Aluminum. 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 Envelope. 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 They didn't use an envelope. They used a bottle. They didn't use an envelope. They used a bottle. For the challenge. Whoever they are, wherever they're from. Read the description to see who challenged me and who I challenged next. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, share, and thumbs up.